幾時生啊？
啊，我應該是四月尾五月頭啦，所以我就有兩個月。
咁緊張啊？
都少少 nervous， but at the same time 都係 trying to just 去 appreciate 每一分鐘 as 一個媽咪，同埋去即係 you know just try to enjoy as much as I can。
嗯 ，enjoy 同 B B 嗰個感覺。
都好 enjoy 嘅，因為其實好多嘢你會 realize about 自己係之前係冇嘅咯，咁同埋好多嘢你要即係比較 patient 啦，要耐性啲啦，同埋即係做每一件事要諗清楚啲咯，所以 it's quite nice。
你之前係咪因為食太多甜嘢，所以會有呢個妊娠？
唔係，因為我覺得係 genetics 嘅，因為本身喺我 family 個 bloodline 都係有少少高。high cholesterol 啊，即係我媽咪嗰邊，咁變咗因為我自己本身唔食甜嘢嘅，係啊，所以變咗加埋我自己都係亞洲人啦，咁變咗我而家冇事，因為我唔使食藥 ，but 即係我會好 careful with what I eat， 因為我知道我自己個 body take 唔到 sugar， 咁變咗我食嘢嘅 diet 唔同曬咯，咁 it's controlled， so it's good， 因為之前都有少少擔心，同埋而家。I'm very healthy, so it's good.
瘦咗六磅啊嘛你？
因為我之前係肥咗22磅 ，but after 我自己 was 翻啦 gestational diabetes， 我轉曬我個 diet， 我瘦咗6磅，但係自己個 weight 咯。咁個 BB 都係好健康嘅 ，BB 而家照係3磅 ，so it's very like healthy, growing a healthy weight。
咁預計
係
咪大 BB 啊？重 BB 啊？
佢唔係一個重嘅 BB， 佢係一個高嘅 BB， 因為佢而家都高過正常個 baby 咯，嗰啲 bar 係即係腳嗰啲啊。So maybe all the yoga， 然後可能佢自己入邊都有做 yoga。
咁啊，係香港。
啊，係啊，香港。
哦，係啊，即係你會 stay 喺香港嘅。
Yeah。Oh. 我不會 travel 的了，因為現在都應該不會
travel 了。分別還是什麼？
為什麼選香港的？
I think 因為我有點貪靚，我喜歡也有點培育。即是我有
點
有點 Asian 的 culture 我是都很尊重的，即是 as much as 我 westernized， 還有因為我即是我的 husband 都在香港做事，那我們有選過是美國還是這個，最後我都說其實香港都很好啊，即是you know the doctors
and everything,
the medical and stuff, so we decided.
Natural,
yeah. I would try natural, but open-minded, 最重要是健康咯, so if something happens and I need to have a C-section, it's okay, you know?